Hi, Ocean View. Reverend Kate here. You may recognize me as someone who comes to lead Sunday worship on occasion. I wanted to send you a message today in this time of fear and loneliness and isolation. I want to help remind you to not be afraid. There's a lot going on in our world, but you aren't alone in this. There are so many people caring about you right now, from the staff and those who are your care workers to those of us on the outside as well. We may not be able to come in and visit, but you are on our hearts and minds. So today I'd like to play a song for you called Be Not Afraid. I will say I haven't picked up the guitar in a while, and I just learned this song the other day to share with you, but I hope the words will speak for themselves. You shall cross the barren desert, but you shall not die of thirst. You shall wander far in safety, though you do not know the way. You shall speak your words in foreign lands, and all will understand. You shall see Ocean View. Be safe.